People will be safe here now.
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
You did a damn fine job getting rid of those cultists. Maybe you can help me with something else, too. You're not gonna believe me, but there's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please. Before it kills more people.
Put a gun in my hands, and I transform into something.
Local gal's been bothering the cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
Wouldn't know how to live anywhere else.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
What's that sound?
What for?
That fucking sniper shooting at me!
Headshot! They're done!
Thank you. way.
Got reports that Drubman repelled another Peggy attack. We should head over, make sure they don't need anything.
If you run out of bullets, you can rely on a good blade.
Cleaning this place up is gonna take forever. On the move.
Thank you.
seen hairy situations before, but not like that. Fuck me! There's this crazy guy trying to take on a pack of those judge wolves by himself. You gotta go help him.
Same as before.
One of my favorite tournaments is all about this place.
Going that way.
Someone messing with me.
Jessop Conservatory. I got a problem maybe you could solve. You ever heard of a fellow by the name of Feeney? Used to be a pharmacist, but now he's working with the cult to make that bliss. Anyway, here's what I'm thinking. If you burn those fields of flowers, you'll get Feeney's attention. And when he comes for you, well, I've seen your work. You know how to handle yourself. Feeney's hurt countless families, deputy. He can't be allowed to hurt anymore. Word around here is Rachel Jessop turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.